you would imagine.
Yeah.
Not very professional.
Nope.
Unlike Ketz, who is very professional.
I've never thrown a baseball at anybody.
Received quite an honor that we know of. Received quite an honor yesterday. Take a look at this. Remember a week ago today, right here on KMBC 9 First News, we took time out to celebrate Kris's 25th anniversary at Channel 9. Well, yesterday, look at this. The mayor and members of the Kansas City, Missouri City Council did the same thing, passing a resolution congratulating Kris on his anniversary. Kris's family joined him in accepting the resolution, which, by the way, and you were worried about this, but it passed unanimously.
Which, if you take the same vote here, and that's a pretty close call.
And you were a little nervous yesterday, yeah, heading to that. You said, what if it doesn't pass? We don't know.
Well, exactly. You know, the one thing, though, that I think, and I've said this for many, many years, I think one of an anchor's main responsibilities is not to mess up everybody else's hard work. And I mean, people don't realize the amount of work that goes into this in all of our broadcasts, especially by people that you don't see, who are behind the camera. And I just want to thank, you know, everybody here for, you know, helping me get through 25 years. But it is true. I mean, and the thing of it, you know, 25 years in one place, in this business, yeah, okay, it's something. But here, it's not necessarily that big a deal, because if you took everybody and behind the camera and in front of the camera, the list of seniority, I'm kind of somewhere in the middle.
That is true.
And that's, I think, for my money, is one of the things that makes this place a special place in my estimation. I mean, we have the highest rated late local newscast of any ABC affiliate in the country, and I think there are a lot of reasons for that, and I think experience is, no, Katie, I'm still talking, don't tell me go to weather. But I think that's one of the things.
You give a guy a resolution, you can't shut him up.
Exactly. But I think that's one of the things that makes this place special. So.
We were extra touched when you thanked your co-workers, Wanda and Biff. So
exactly.
Thank you. It's 5:21, and it is time for a little weather out there.